There appears to be a movement in this culture we call ours for some quickness and convenience when it comes to eating flour. There are many transmutations, many shapes that wheat is sized in, and as many folks who eat it as are things it is disguised in. One such kind, the donut, is a favorite of the masses who flock to local donut shops to fatten up their... Come on, I would never use a word like that when there are children present, though the words they hear and use at school may not be all that pleasant either. Right here on nature's sandy arm, the Fleming family did commence the preparation of this treat, for which they rose to prominence. With elbows jostling torsos every morning, booties shaking, where the local crowd would gather to partake of their fine baking. Ah, Boston creams, honey dipped, coconut, and chocolate covered, and the ones all stuffed with jelly or with shiny icing smothered. Don't forget the muffins or the Maxwell House's coffee. This is probably not the place to ask your waitress for latte. Well, all was going smooth for years until one rueful day, when the world's largest donut nation sailed into the bay. They thought they'd sneak right into town out by the cemetery with those wash ashores down from Vermont whose names were Ben and Jerry. But Cape Codders are a wily lot. They saw the frosting on the wall and mounted up a protest to curtail this corporate sprawl. We don't need your you-know-who nuts here in town amongst our neighbors. We got donut shacks and hole-in-ones to do our pastry labors. So take your franchise somewhere else to make your big dinero. If I gotta have a croissant, I'll just hit the Chocolate Sparrow. Yet in spite of all the protest, you know who nuts got their store, first in Chatham, then in East Ham. By now there's several more. Don't deny it, I have seen you there in line with all the tourists where they claim the world's finest coffee. That's a joke to purists. But if you pause to ponder, then this song will have succeeded. Right here at home, you never know how much your dough is needed. So if you gotta have a sweet, there's something you can do. Consider local merchants and the years that they've been here for you. They're the ones who've earned your business. So make sure that they don't go nuts. Go spend more money at their stores and less at you-know-who-nuts.